And we are back, episode number 12, let's go. Okay, it's something.
Like that, I won't be able to tell it now, will I? Thought I was a goner for sure. Oops.
This guy's seriously annoying.
You saw it too, didn't you? That huge tower jutting out of the ground, that thick shaft that causes women to shudder, is actually a tunnel. Linking the demonic domain to the human world. And of course, your brother Vergil is the one who controls it by using your mommy's amulet.
Amulet?
He's headed to the control room in the basement. If you don't hop down there quick like a bunny, he'll open the gate to hell! Isn't that a scary thought?
And you're telling me this because...
Oops! I forgot to mention one teeny little item. That gizmo there is actually the key to move forward. But the tricky thing is, it sucks the souls of those who hold it. So I think you'd better hurry.
Oh, a timed mission.
But in return for your soul, it'll give you power. Marvelous, isn't it? Just let your young spirit drive you, and go for it!
That's the main villain, probably.
You told me that in the first place. You big mouth moron.
So I'm probably not gonna be using... this. Let's take Cerberus instead. How much do I have? 19k. I'm gonna hold on it. I'm pretty sure the big guy is also gonna give me, well, probably, hopefully, a melee weapon. Then maybe we can use that. Running for it. I'm dying. Oh no. Oh lord. Such cruel fate. Get me the fuck out of here. I don't even know where the fuck I'm going. But that guy's still alive? Nice. Thanks, dude. There we go. Fucking again. I don't think I wanted that combo, but still. Oh, we made it. Can I somehow now go below it? Still can't, probably. There's something below here. How do I get there? Oh. Oh boy. Well, we got some of my health back, so it's fine. Yep. What is it this time? So every enemy gives me a bit of HP back. There we go. Come on, get closer. Bastard. I'm just gonna go. I know there are probably secrets, but just blindly searching for them does not seem to be worth it. Oh, great. Did I even need to kill them? They are regenerating my health, so just fighting them seems to be the idea again. Okay, let's see where the fuck I'm even going. Oh, I need to take Rebellion for this one. Oh my god, this is so impossible. I can't see where the fuck I'm standing. This perspective is terrible. Like, where am I? Where am I in space? Like, look at this. Where the fuck am I standing? Jesus Christ. Probably gonna die because of that nonsense. Where am I even going with this thing? Oh, nice. And more enemies. Give me some HP back, please. Thank you. Alright. if Virgil needed this, well, how did he get further? If I had the thingy magic. Well, mystery, I guess. Fuck is that? There's really no need to have Cerberus. I didn't upgrade it at all. What else? How much do I have? 23k. I'm saving it. Is that like a path forwards? What is this? Oh, this guy. Testing out things, but I don't think it's really worth testing out. What are you doing? I'm pressing forward. This guy's really annoying. I'm trying to focus on like doing the right moves. Fuck am I supposed to do with that? Supposed to do about this? Fuck is this boss fight? All right, he just. Thank you. This is so absurd. Oh, this is gonna be fucking asshole-ish to deal with this nonsense.
Excuse me.
My name.
Excuse me.
Well done, everybody. Well done. Guess I'm the one with the swollen head. My name.
Like, how do you do damage to this guy? He keeps backing off, and then when he finally stops running. So, do I just wait for favorable attack? This is the one. Oh, Jesus. It's a, such a long fight because he doesn't take that much damage. Screw you, Joker. I'm just gonna stack up my devil meter as far as I can. Try to get that one. I honestly keep forgetting that guns are a thing in this game. There we go. Alright, second or third attempt, I don't remember.
Oops.
Oh!
So what do I get this time? Well, I got like 1,000 thing. That's so good. Well, fine. That was totally not worth my time. Underground, what? Do I fight Virgil now? Or do I fight Beowulf? What's happening? Did they disappear? Chariot!
Talk about horsepower. A chicken race with a horse, huh? Fair enough.
What? What the fuck is happening here? If I have to kill it like this, it's gonna take 3 hours. Oi, don't fall down. Okay, we fell down. Now it's an actual boss fight, question mark.
First chicken, now gladiator. This just keeps getting better and better. Too bad there's nobody here to enjoy the show!
There's ghosts, I think. How exactly am I supposed to fight this thing? Take it up your ass! The fuck? horse and slows down my time. What the fuck? What is happening? These things are literally tracking me. Oh, this is really dumb. Like, really dumb boss fight. Now let's try it again. How long is this staircase? I don't recall it being that long. No buttons. How did that still hit me? Go. Fall the fuck down. Pretty sure I can block it, but is it worth the chance? Probably not. I pressed circle, didn't do shit. How the hell did that hit me? Can't see shit. How did I do so much damage this time around? Is it gonna give me a ranged weapon? Like, what is this? I think you cut shit, huh? Geryon. What kind of weapon could this even be? I don't recall it. Aura? Oh, I think I recall it. Stopping time, huh? It's a style? Would have never guessed it. But I guess it's a style. Isn't this a door? No. No, it's not. Well, fine. Guess I got a new style. Which I guess slows down time. Which I'm not sure if it's worth it, but... we'll see, I guess. How did he get here? This is bullshit. Man can use teleportation. Am I really gonna fight Virgil now? Three bosses in one episode? Oh, here comes the guy. Seed of Sparta. I told you that I remembered your rancid scent. No matter where you went to, you can never hide from me.
Before. But this smell, there are two of them. They're excellent Spider-Man, two sons.
Maybe I'm mistaken. Maybe this guy isn't the Beowulf. Maybe someone else is. Maybe I'm misrecording a lot of things about this game. Is that some completely different boss in a completely different game? I don't even know anymore. I do recall that. Interesting. I am recalling so many things about this game. But it's fine. I'm just being delusional. Doesn't really matter. I'll see you in the next one. For now, goodbye.